First, let's sort that. Yeah, much better. Lothric Castle. Alright, let's go. Just a little orientation. Okay. That's the way back. Well, yeah, okay. Better get a torch. What's that? Rope of prayer. Yeah, let's check it quick. Ah, quite similar. Prince Lothric's role. The prince, destined to be Lord of Cinder, was cherished by the royal family. Despite being born into illness, a frail and shriveled child, the swaddling clothes were made of aged coarse cloth, used in ancient prayer, and are all that he has ever worn. Yeah, this one's better. Kind of a necklace around the hood. Well, let's switch back to the dancer's crown. Holy shit, what's that? Guys are surprisingly weak. Kind of too easy. Smells like a trap or something. What the hell? Oh. Can it check this first? Ah. That's the source. Of course. Come on. Ah, shit. Well, that's more of an enemy. What's with the rings, actually? Okay. Yeah, very obvious. Winged knight armor. Let's check the description. Alright, armor of the winged knights, named for their appearance, who swore themselves to the angels. Worship of the divine messengers was viewed as heresy in Lothric and unrecognized by any of the three pillars of rule. This is believed to be why Gertrude, the heavenly daughter, was imprisoned in the lofty cell of the Grand Archives. Interesting. Sounds pretty much like a hint for a boss. Sacred Bloom Shield. Spell Parry. And also Lightweight. A treasured antique of the Way of White, known to some as the Sorcerer's Bane. The large blossom design that graces the shield is said to be a sacred flame, and the shield is blessed with high magic protection. Spell Parry, repel an attack at the right time to follow up with a critical hit. Works while equipped in either hand, also deflects spells. We might gonna need this at some point. So let's just keep it. Oh, by the way, I forgot. Still not embered. Oh. Hi, guys. Nice try. Better don't do it. Oh shit, look at the moon. What's going on? Oh, I see. Walking my Estus flask, I guess. What? Where's he came from? Those guys. Just too much range. Look at this, another trip. Or maybe not. Is it a dragon? Or just a banner? Okay, that's definitely a dragon. There's still some big boy around. there is someone. Let me check it. Maybe I missed something. I can cut it just in case. Oh, the chimney, of course. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I can kindle that fireball. Almost. Too bad. Would be a nice secret. I don't know. There must be another way. God. Well played, dear developers. Oh god. Yeah, what's better than one dragon? Of course, two dragons. Huh. There is no other way to go, so it must be here. Let's see how far the fire goes. Wow. Ow. Another with red eyes. Panic. No. Well, almost. I had to refill my flasks anyway, right? This time without backstabbing. Yeah, worked better. Great lands. On the first look, nothing special. This lance features a long pole and was originally intended to be used by knights for jousting. This weapon is primarily used in charging attacks and would require tremendous strength and dexterity to be handled by a mere foot soldier. Charge, yeah, usual charge skill. Yeah, definitely the only way left, so maybe under the bridge. See how much damage it actually does. Oh my god. Okay, better to spend the souls first. Just a quick trip to the filing shrine.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then talk take no.
Okay, what next? Endurance, maybe. Strength, dexterity, intelligence. Yeah, let's go for 30 endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One, mayst thou thy.
Okay, let's go back. Dragon barracks. Actually, let's make a cut here. A perfect moment. Yeah, see you in the next one.